अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, वी कैन फाइंड द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूब इन द सेम वे एज वी डिड इन द केस ऑफ क्यूबॉइड। वी नो दैट क्यूब ऑल्सो हैज सिक्स फेसेस एंड ऑल इट्स फेसेस आर स्क्वायर्स एंड ऑल द स्क्वायर्स आर आइडेंटिकल टू, राइट? सी, इट्स ऑल फेसेस आर आइडेंटिकल स्क्वायर्स। So we will find the area of one square. Let's consider the side of square BA. So we will find the area of these square and add them, or we can do one thing that we can find the area of one square and multiply that area by 6, as these are 6 squares, right? Let's consider the side of the square BA. We know that area of square is equal to side into side. So area of this square is equal to A into A, right? So A into A is equal to A square. Now area of all the 6 squares will be A square, right? So all the 6 squares will have same area. So total surface area of this cube is equal to A square plus 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 A square is equal to 6A square, or we can write A square multiply by 6. As these are 6 squares, so we can multiply the area of 1 square by 6. So we will get 6A square. Understood? So total surface area of cube is 6A square. And its lateral surface area is 4A square, right? As it has 4 vertical faces. So A square plus A square plus A square plus A square is equal to 4A square. Or we can find by other way also, like perimeter of the base multiply by height. So perimeter of square, we know that 4 into side, here the side is A, so 4 into A, and its height is also A, so 4 into A into A, or 4 multiply by A multiply by A is equal to 4A square. Understood? Good. Now let's find out total surface area of a cube of side 8 centimeters. Here we have a cube whose side is 8 centimeters. So let's find out its total surface area. We know that total surface area of cube is equal to 6A square. What is A here? A is the length of the side of this cube. So the side of this cube is 8 centimeters. So in place of A, we will write 8, right? So 8 times 8 is equal to 64. So 6 times 64 is equal to 384. So hence, the total surface area of this cube is 384 centimeters square. Now, let's find out lateral surface area of this cube. Here, we have given this cube whose side is 8 centimeters. We know that lateral surface area is equal to 4A square. Now, in place of A, we have written 8, as length of the side of this cube is 8 centimeters. So, 8 times 8 is equal to 64. Hence, we have got 4 times 64. On solving, we have got 256. Hence, the lateral surface area of this cube is 256 centimeters square.